Dear friend, welcome to the lecture series in digital image processing. In today's video lecture, we are going to learn the basics of types of digital images. Coming to types of digital images, the fundamental types of digital images are grayscale images, binary images, true color images, and pseudo color images. Coming to grayscale image, so here are the examples how the grayscale images looks like. There is no color component in the grayscale image. These grayscale images are also called as the monochromatic images. Grayscale refers to the range of shades between white and black or vice versa. 8 bits are enough to represent a grayscale. So in a 8-bit grayscale image, there will be 256 levels of shades that are available between the white and black pixels in that particular image. And if it is a 3-bit image, then 8 levels of grayscales will be available between the white and black in the image. The examples for the grayscale images are X-ray images, CT scan images, MRI images, ultrasound images. Coming to binary image, as the title itself says that there are two possible pixel values, either 0 and 1. So 1 indicates the white and 0 indicates the black. So the pixel values assumes either 0 or 1. So 1 bit is sufficient to represent the pixel value. And these also called as bit level images. They will be created from grayscale image using threshold process. And these binary images are used to represent basic shapes and line drawings. They can be used as masks. In image processing, these images produced at intermediate levels. Coming to true color images, here we can see how a true color image can be seen or look like. The pixel has a color that is obtained by mixing primary colors, RGB. Each color component is represented like a grayscale of image using 8 bits. Mostly, true color images use 24 bits to represent all the colors. Hence, they're called as three-band images. The number of colors that are possible are 256/3, so that those many number of colors that we can obtain or that we can see in a true color image. The last one is pseudo color image. So here are the example images for the pseudo color images. So if colors are added artificially based on the interpretation of the data rather than the actual object color, they will be, come under pseudo color images. These are popular in the medical domain also. And the examples for the pseudo color images are Doppler color images. Hope you like this video and got the details about the fundamental types of digital images. Do like, comment, share, and subscribe my channel for more technical content. Thanks for watching.